unpopular. Yeah.
Bag of bubble wrap.
Oh my god.
Bag of bubble wrap.
You gotta be kidding me.
It's a box of bubble wrap.
This is gonna be the longest video ever. Oh, that's heavy. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, you might want to be careful with
it's
that.
It's like a briefcase. I don't need scissors for that. Are you serious? Alrighty guys, Zen Man T back with another banger video, and today is Christmas. Merry Christmas to all, and a Happy New Year. But so today we're gonna be opening presents. So I'm gonna record this because it's a sort of a tradition for my mom to make me a scavenger hunt for my best gift, and that's what's going on here. So I'm gonna read each clue to you as we go there. It'll guide us to a new clue in a new spot in the house, or maybe outside. But I'm gonna read you the first clue, and then we're gonna go find this present together, all right? Ears help you hear, eyes help you look. Find your next clue in your favorite Colorado book. All right, that's upstairs. Alrighty. Oh, yeah, here we go. Colorado, right there. It's in it. Is it in it? There it is. A story that teaches many lessons, some may call them fables. Find the next clue in the book that ends with bull. Bible. Which one? There's so many Bibles. Oh my gosh.
It's probably not upstairs again.
Yeah, it can't be upstairs.
I did it.
Upstairs.
Up and down.
Where is your Bible at? Where? Where do you keep your... Oh, it's in here. Yeah, there it is. Ah, all right. Next clue. It has legs. It has pockets. It even has balls. Next clue will be found there. The pool table. That's a good one.
Just say got a lot of balls.
All right, here we go. Oh gosh. Oh, it's exactly where I looked first. There's the clue. Oh, sorry. Look in a place where you might build something outside. Look in a place where you might build something outside. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
What?
I have to go outside?
Yeah, get some shoes.
Oh my gosh. This is gonna be really bad. It's cold, oh my gosh. I have to get the shoes and I'm coming in. Gotta go outside. What?
So don't wear those in the house.
That's why I brought them over here. Oh, jeez. You messed up your croc, man. All right. Oh, it's cold. Whew. You guys might be able to tell there's snow on the ground. But, I'm gonna show you guys the fort down there. Oh, you can't really see it, but there's snow on the ground. You guys may be able to see that. But it's really cold out here. Today the weather, oh shoot, what happened here? Today the weather calls for, Where in the world is this? Oh, there it is. Under my rock. Today the weather calls for, crap, how am I gonna do this? Calls for, like, gusts of wind up to, like, 45 miles per hour. So, as you guys can see back there, Fort has fallen a little bit. I gotta tell my dad about that. But, I'll fix it up later. Some people live in an apartment. We live in a house. Find the next clue under the mouse? What? Computer mouse, maybe. Ooh, that's a good one. Woo! Holy crap. It's cold. Ugh. Oh my gosh. It's so cold. Under a mouse, eh?
Yeah.
Computer mouse?
Yeah. Maybe. So far, these aren't been too difficult.
Man, my wrist hurts now. Holding this, mount. Oh, yep, there it is. I can't believe I didn't see that before.
You're looking for what?
What am I? I have been given many different names. I can be put in use while you stand up or sit down. I make a noise when you were done using me. A toilet. Which one though? I'm assuming the one downstairs because she likes to make me go up and down and outside. This one? Or is it in the basement? No, there it is. It's a little dark in here. You guys can't really see me. It is in a box. It is outside. It's black and red. Mailbox. Come on. Can I just go barefoot?
No.
Oh. Gotta grab the shoes. Oh. Come on. It's gotta be ending here soon. Open up the garage. Oh. Shoes going on. Garage getting open. Let's go. Woo! Oh, that's cold. Oh, that's windy. Oh boy. You guys are probably wondering what's my attire. Woo! What if I let go of the clue? That'd be gone. Bye-bye. Woo! Oh, that's windy. The trash can just fell. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Woo! Oh, my gosh. It was windy out there. The trash can fell over. Oh, jeez. It is named after an insect. It is in the basement. Figure out what it is. To find the next clue. What? Oh, they're getting hard. The closer we're getting, the harder they are. It does tell us where it is, in the basement. But where in the basement? It is named after an insect. Centipede, ant, sewing machine. Oh, cricket. 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 Yes, all right. The cricket machine. Where my mom makes her cards. The next clue can be found on the largest Christmas decorations, but not just anywhere. Look for the one of a kind. What? It just got hard. The next clue can be found the largest Christmas decoration. Oh, is that it? Is that it? Oh, that's not one of a. Oh yeah, it is one of a kind. These two. This cleans your clothes. I'm not even gonna read the rest of it. That's true. That's a good one. My dad said it could be my mom. because my mom does do the laundry. But I'm assuming it's the laundry room. Yep, there it is. And the clue, as you guys can see, says baby Jesus. Jeez, sorry about that, guys. You guys were hanging upside down for your dear life. All right, baby Jesus, where's baby Jesus? Maybe in the, oh crap, run. Look, nativity scene. I couldn't think of the word. Nativity scene, baby Jesus, maybe.
What's the clue?
Baby Jesus. I don't know. Baby Jesus? Nativity scene? Yep, there it is. Baby Jesus. All right, this is the last clue. Look where is Foxy? Look inside. Foxy. It's my mom's car. She named her Foxy, or maybe it's a he, I don't know. Here we go. What do you mean I might need help?
You hold the selfie stick.
There it is. Hold that. Here. Watch your fingers.
Okay.
You got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's heavy.
Not too heavy, though.
That's good. All right, let's go inside and open this thing. Now that my feet are cold. Right.
You sit right there on the
floor. On the floor?
Yeah.
It's looking a
little
fat.
Hold on, why don't you turn it around?
Hey, buddy.
Hold on.
What?
Can you just swivel?
It's still a videotape.
I know, doesn't it swivel?
Dad, don't swivel. It looks wrong. Look, Dad, look. Alright.
Dogs in a
box. Dogs in a box. How much tape did you put on this thing? Jeez.
Just a little bit.
Might need to go get some
just machete. A little bit.
You might need to get your machete.
Oh my gosh.
It was just to be spiteful.
Oh. Jeez.
Oh, you got that one on.
Yeah, one. Yeah, I hate the rest of them. Come on! I'm about to go get some scissors or something. I can't get this one. There we go. You! Oh.
What's the matter?
I'm cheating.
No. You gotta get it in with your hands.
How much tape did you
put? Watch your finger.
What?
Watch your fingers.
No, I still can't get it.
I think that's the bottom. I'll help.
Might be over there in the bottom.
Oh my.
Let me see. Flip around the other way.
Oh, no. That's
yeah.
That's the top.
Be careful now, man. You damage the digs inside. You should roar as you're tearing it open because you're lying. Put your helmet on.
Helmet?
I'm not putting my hood on.
Come on,
it's
man.
Hot in here.
I'm
sweating.
Supposed to be the lion. You gotta get the scissors.
That's impossible. Yeah.
Bag of bubble wrap.
Oh my god.
Bag of bubble wrap.
You gotta be kidding me.
It's a box of bubble wrap.
This is gonna be the longest video ever. Oh, that's heavy. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, you might want to be careful with that.
It's like a briefcase. I don't need scissors for that. Are you serious?
Could be a gag gift.
That's no gag gift.
Did you know?
Is that real?
Yeah. You can turn it on.
Does it work?
Yeah, you can turn it on.
Thank you.
You gotta kinda lean the box over and let it kinda fall out on your hand.
No way. Is it charged?
Mm-hmm. Still.